Well, shit. You got the good hot stuff. Should have had more to drink. I have a confession. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why? A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
Can anyone beat these cheats for us?
Come on in. Any old book talking no good?
And there's the man of the hour. Thanks to your efforts. Demand for Queen's Blood is back and stronger than ever. It's at an all-time high. Which means my profits should be too. You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks. Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend for a player as skilled as yourself. You won't want to miss out. People lose interest when they start thinking they can't win. That's why it's important to shake things up once in a while. By the way, don't breathe a word about this to the folks upstairs, unless you want to find yourself behind bars again.
And that makes three. Once Pico's had his fill, he'll be ready to hit the track and win us that race.
Meditation. Rough cut the shit out of you till you do. Don't read so good? Not a problem. Looks mostly pictures anyway. Listen up, assholes!
Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go, if you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours. Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. Maybe check out that underground fighting ring. I bet you'd clean up. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
Yeah, I'd say you're looking pretty good.
I hope you all can eat veggies. It ain't fair. No one will notice if I eat them, right?
Get this show on the road. Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quail without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. No pressure, though. Okay, on you go.
Thank you. competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
A bug boy?
Hmm? Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther, you grow lovelier by the day.
Sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave hi when he laps you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that.
Hey, I'm trying to manifest a win here.
Your first race ever, and it's with Joe.
Aw, a bug boy. I'll go easy on ya.
You better do right by me and Pico and not lose today, you hear? Especially not to one of Sam's birds.
You ready to make your debut in the racing world?
Our next race will begin shortly. All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious-looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Get eyes on him.
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better! And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream!
Is vanilla
no
okay?
No, vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that? Do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Thank you. Kiddo, I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make. Now we just gotta square things away with Shinra. And with an articulate fellow like me leading the talks, that'll be a cinch.
You're in the market for a charming young racing consultant.
You guys moving on then?
And what are you gonna do?
Since you put Pico's name on the map, we'll stick around for a bit. Try and get a winning streak going. Besides, we still got a score to settle.
Sure you'll be okay on your own?
No man with a bird is ever truly alone. Hey, Cloud. I know you need to hit the road, but if you're ever itching to get back in the saddle, come around. Pico will be here. No, we'd love a victory lap.
There's no way Baird shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
I'll be chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God, no. Shinra, they just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there. Ready?
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Everything. Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
You're sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Dine, that you?
Hey, I know you.
Dine, hang on, I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Eric Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Well, Marlene, set a place for Barrett. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine. What happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift, neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Die! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you. To take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
Die hard.
Come on out.
I can't remember.
Come on. You can do this. You can still save him.
I'm gonna kill you.
What have you done to yourself, man?
Get on with it.
No, Dan. It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your own body! What? No wise words? Coward. When the going gets tough, he's gone.
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
it changed them all right. You know, I can hear it now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra!
Just turned 4. She's in Midgar.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes.